many trips to San Francisco, we've been thoroughly entertained by the famous Bushman of San Francisco, Gregory Jacobs. Let's have a look.
I'm the Bushman of San Francisco, your worst nightmare, a black man behind the bush, Gregory Jacobs.
How did this all come about?
Okay, about 28 years ago, one night, about 3 o'clock in the morning, I closed down a couple of bars. I was feeling pretty good. So when I got home, put the key in the door, my door was jammed across the face and I swollen up from all the moisture. So when I put the key in, I had to pump it to get it open. Some birds fluttered the bushes next to my front door and scared the living mess out of me. For the next 20 minutes, I had to really, it scared me. Mind you, I was drunk.
Be a man, you know I got your ass. It's only a damn bush.
So about an hour later, I was taking a shower and I couldn't stop laughing at myself. I said, did any of my neighbors, anybody happen to be passing by and actually see what happened to me? It had to be the funnest thing on there. I said, where can I do that where there's a lot of people looking? And the next day I came out and that's how Bushman was born. Oh, she's pregnant. I can't do this.
How much money do you make a year doing this?
I average about $69,000 to $73,000 a year.
Just from going out.
Just from doing this.
Welcome to San Francisco.
Welcome to America. Hey, God, don't block that doorway, please. Do not block that doorway.
Snitch has got to donate. got you. Pat him in, pat him in, pat him in. Best thrill you had all day, huh, girl? Gotcha. Hey, the man, put something in the can. Be a man. Hey, when's the last time you made us scream like that, sir? I bet you got a nice voice.
Welcome to America.
Oh,
I made you holler. Give me a dollar. Gotcha.
Yeah.
Bush.
Thank you.
away, please.
I will.